A few years later, the Nazis put a bullet in me. I was in the hospital for a bit. Then I got a month's leave so I could go home. At least for a little while.
Vito! Over here!
Joe!
Hey! Welcome home, buddy.
How'd you know?
I got my sources. Come on, let's take a ride.
Nice car.
Comes with the territory. I know you're itching to get home, but first, let's get a beer.
Yeah, sure.
There it is. Empire Bay. Tell the truth, you miss it?
Hey, there's a bear shit in the woods. Not like this place ever done me any favors, but anything's better than a foxhole. What's with this shitty weather?
They're saying this is the coldest winter on record. Papers say it's gonna keep up like this for weeks. Don't worry, though. A drink will warm you right up. How long's it been since we had a drink together, Vito? 2 years?
Almost three. Tony Sicelli's party, right?
Come on, Vito, come on. The last drink we had together was right after your romance funeral. Right before you shipped out. You remember.
5 minutes. We're already talking about my deadbeat father. Can we change the subject, please?
So tell me, pal. What was it like over there, anyway? I kept reading the papers to see what was going on. And you know how much I hate reading?
Yeah, I know.
You guys kicked Mussolini's ass, right?
Sort of. We had a little help from a guy named Don Calo.
No shit. Don Calo. I heard of him.
Really?
You bet. I know guys like him over here. Wise guys. You work for them, you're set. You fuck with them, you die.
Nice to see you've been busy.
Yeah, and I heard you got a medal, right?
From old man Patton himself.
Whoa, so you're a real war hero, huh? And then what? You screwed a couple of Sicilian broads and came home?
Yeah, right.
The old country. Over here, you can screw anything with a heartbeat. No one gives a shit. What a country. Here's to the US of A and to having you back home.
Salud.
Salud, chindan. So how come you're back? They let you out early for good behavior?
Nah, I took a bullet a couple months back, spent some time in the hospital, and now I'm on leave.
Wait. You mean you gotta go back?
What'd you think? The war ain't over yet.
You don't wanna go back, do you?
Nah, of course not, but what can I do?
1 minute. Wait right here.
Both mother and daughter working for the Yankee dollar.
Hey, Giuseppe, it's Joe. Remember last week, you know, the guy's name is Vito Scaletti. Thanks, Giuseppe. All right, I'll see you later.
Situation is mighty queer, like the Yankee girl.
Okay, listen up. It appears that your injury is much more serious than it first appeared, and the doctors say you can't fight no more.
What? Oh, did you just...
Like I said, I know people. You get all the official paperwork tomorrow. When it comes to the right stamps and signatures, it's just a question of money.
You're kidding me, right? Isn't that a bit risky? It's me that could end up in a slammer, you know? And how am I gonna pay for it?
I got it covered. Think of it as a welcome home present. And don't worry, the documents will be clean. Trust me.
Well, thanks.
You're welcome. Como no frade, you're like a brother to me. Now you can start thinking about what you're gonna do next.
Sure. But first, I gotta go home.
All right, you wanna ride?
No, thanks. I wanna walk around a little, see what's changed since I've been gone.
No problem. Say hello to your sister for me. Come see me tomorrow. We got a lot to talk about.
I can't believe you just got me out of the service. Thanks again.
No problem.
I'll catch up with you tomorrow. All right, thanks. Keep the change.
But the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let
Vito!
It snow.
He's back.
Man,
let
it
him go!
Show signs
yeah, we'll be right back.
And I brought me some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight. But if you really hold it tight,
Hi, Mama. I'm back.
Vito. Vito, my boy. My boy's home. I thought I'd never see you again. Francesca and me, we wait.
Hey, sis, what's going on?
And we wait for you.
Yeah.
So
sit down. You must be hungry, Vito. Francesca made you a special dinner. Zuppa di pollo. It's good for you.
Wow, looks good, Frankie.
It's a shame your papa didn't live to see this. He would be so proud, Vito.
Yeah, sure.
Vito, you know better.
Sorry, Mama, sorry.
Benedice, Signore, la mangiata, preparata la volontà. Stiamo ricevendo, provvedere nel puro peccino di ogni anno.
You should get some sleep. Your room is just like you left it.
So how you two been? Franny, what have you been up to?
I still live here with Mama. I got a nice office job. It pays the bills, and I started paying off some of Papa's debts.
Francesca, we don't want to talk about that now.
I'll see you two in the morning.
Sleep well, mio bambino.
This ain't gonna cut it. I gotta find a place to stay.
So you have to go back soon?
Actually, looks like I won't. Joe's taking care of it for me.
Joe, you want to get into trouble again?
Mama, would you rather me go back and get shot again?
No.
Exactly.
No.
Joe probably saved my life.
Promise that you won't get in any more trouble with that, Joe. You know, your papa used to work for this man at the waterfront named Papalardo. He's in the union. You could talk to him. Work hard like you were your papa. Talk to him. Please, promise me you go talk to him today.
Okay, Mama, okay, I promise.
Grazie a Dio.
I don't give
I'm
a
sorry.
Damn. I don't we'll care if you
money.
Gotta sell everything
I
you got. What the hell's going on here?
Vito!
You mind your business,
no.
asshole.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah! Come on, Junior. I'm gonna take you to school.
Oh, tough guy. Scaring a woman, huh? Come on. Show me what you got.
Vito, please! You're making it even worse! Stop, please! What are you doing? Please, Vito, this isn't your problem.